Hey guys, it's Ashlyn, and yesterday I got to go on a helicopter ride, and I really been wanting to go for a very, very, very long time, and I hope you enjoyed the video more than we did the helicopter. So, let's get to it. Here's my video.
So these are all of our tour options that we have here. They range from $20 to $180 per person. Most popular out of these, kind of the mid-range ones, Broadway Tour, Garden City, Myrtle Beach. If you're new to flying, you definitely want to take something that's going to level out on the beach and actually fly down the beach for a little ways. Makes for a much nicer ride.
Are we doing all three here or just two of them?
What's the first name for you?
Ashlyn.
Alright, Miss Ashlyn, go ahead and hop up on this for me.
Gotcha. Hey, hold this. No. Michael.
Go ahead and hop up on there for me.
239. Damn. Got boots on.
Hold this.
Alright, y'all. Do we want any pictures or headsets with y'all's flight today? Pictures here that we'll be taking out in front of the helicopter before you get on. You want the four headsets? Yeah. Is that going to be all for you?
Do you want the headsets?
Care.
What's the benefit of just being able to talk to each other?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, let you talk to each other, talk to the pilot.
Yeah,
we'll
do.
You want to do that?
So how are you in the air for the intro
flight? A
couple minutes.
Only about 2 to 2.5
You've seen it a million times just over the beach.
I just wonder how long you were up there.
Alright, y'all. That's your copies there. Once you're ready, you head over to the Red Pavilion. We'll call you by the last name.
How long is the Grand City going to be for that week? Mm-hmm. Okay. Don't call her name.
Just walk over here.
I mean, we're the only ones here, so.
Yeah, we're okay. Like this is out for you.
Right here, buddy.
So where's Garden City at?
Garden City.
Where Mingo used to live.
Flamingos?
Past Mingo's
old house. Oh my god. Gonna take them how long to get there?
He said we'll be in the air for about 8 minutes. So it'll take about 4 minutes to get there and 4 minutes to get back. Inside?
Oh god.
Oh god, right. It sounds like a tractor. sounds like an old Nova. Oh. Can't find it, grind it. That face though.
Normal?
Yes, that's normal. Yes, it's normal. You get to ride up front, Mom. I want to ride in the back with Ashlyn.
No!
I want to film you. I want to film you, kiddo. Yeah.
First, before we get going anywhere, okay?
The most important rule we have here is all
always have to stay to the front of the helicopters at all times. We never go to the back for any reason at all, because that's where the tail rotor is. It gives bad haircuts when we don't want those. Okay. Now, the black things on the ground are called skids. A lot of people trip over those, so please make sure you watch your step as you get in and out the helicopter, because it is pretty embarrassing. Hurts quite a bit. Not only that, but Brad is also the type of person that will point and laugh at you if you trip and fall, so watch your step, okay? The doors are very fragile and expensive, so I do ask, do not touch the doors. I will open and close them for you here today, so that way you do not have to, okay? Your pilot is, like I mentioned, Brad. He's a professional pilot, flight instructor, as well as he's also our assistant chief pilot here, so you guys are in excellent hands while you're up in the air. When he works over here doing the tourist type of stuff, he does primarily work on tips, just like a server does at a restaurant. So if you guys enjoy your flight, feel free to tip your pilot. They do appreciate it. Other than that, like I said, make sure we keep all cell phones and cameras put away until we are inside. Once we are inside the helicopter, you are welcome to take as many pictures, videos as you guys.
We are good.
Thank you.
common in 2007 and they were building.
Ever been on a helicopter? Like, subscribe, and follow. Bye.